Daytona, the Great American Race, won by a man who'd won it before and had done a whole lot of winning in a singular career. Five-time Cup Series champion Jimmy Johnson taking his second Daytona Sunday in a race that we also saw Danica Patrick become the first woman to ever lead and the best ever finish by a woman. Joining us now, fresh off a car wash at my old home, Bristol, Connecticut, and ESPN, Jimmy Johnson. And you've brought along, that is a trophy.
This heavy trophy I mean, brought along. You can see in the video there, it's not easy to lift
up. Yeah, I was going
to
say, thankfully you're not doing the carrying, but what a race Sunday. It is your second. I watched yesterday on ESPN, you say, it's still your the first win of your career is still the most important, but when you win this thing, even having done it before and all the wins you've had in a Hall of Fame career, what's that like when you take the checkers?
Honestly, the emotions are just, you know, overwhelming, and the best way I can describe it, it's the only race that feels like a championship. Yeah. You know, NASCAR owns me for the next 2 or 3 days. Yesterday was a full day, today and on, and they take you all around the country talking about that championship feel to it. It's a career-defining race for driver, team, crew chief, everybody involved. It's a big deal.
It gets the ultimate comparison, the Super Bowl of racing, or maybe the Super Bowl is the Daytona of the NFL. And your car now, the car that you win with, is a car you won't drive again this year.
No.
It is now in the museum there.
We put that in the museum.
At the Speedway.
7 a.m. yesterday morning. I had all of our crew guys there. We rolled the car in, and it will sit there until just before the start of next year's
That's
Daytona
terrific.
500.
So go check it out. Now, I mean, you're somebody who won 5 consecutive Cup Series titles. It had never been done before in his sport. You have been as big a star as we've seen. And yet, in your sport right now, it feels like Danica Patrick is experiencing a spotlight maybe that we've never seen before. How do you think she's handling the intense scrutiny of this moment?
She's doing a great job, and I think she showed her comfort in the race on Sunday. Raced for the lead, led laps, finished very well. In that package of racing, that rules package that's involved, it's evident she's comfortable. And as we move into the season, she has some other challenges learning different racetracks and a different style of racing as we move forward. But she has done an amazing job. And no one on track Sunday was thinking about, oh, that's Danica.
Yep.
That's a car racing for the win.
Yep.
And she's done an amazing job.
It was a great race. I can tell you all the Oscars pre-shows places had the race on. One of sports truly great gentlemen, Jimmy Johnson. Congratulations again to you and everybody involved with the 48.
So appreciate it.
Indeed. Coming up here.